right body position again. Did well to grab the initial position. Keith did well. Handball missed. Opportunity. Well done, Miller. Did well at ground level. Little handball there, Haywood. Intercepted here, Ronk. Key. And Ronk's kicked the goal.
Let's have a look.
The barrel.
Going, going, going. Oh! Going all the way. What a way to finish the opening turn.
21-point Adelaide lead. Perfect bounce by the umpire. Jacobs electing to stay on ground. Papley with the clearing ball. Hewitt recovered. Kennedy gets a look. This would be the start they needed. Good ball. And Blakey takes a very good mark. Nick Blakey kicked one in his opening game last week, and no problems at all there for the youngster.
Tom Pike will be delighted. Adelaide really stuck some tackles there, didn't they? They've done well in that area, but not so good there. So Reed gets hold of... He's interesting player, leans back, pokes it through. The Swans get their third, they close the gap. Away goes Heaney.
Heaney driving ball inside 52 on one. Reed, good help. I think it was Keith over the back, did well. Now Hewitt nailed. Buddy will look for the fend off, went the kick as well. How about that? How about that? He knew he had to kick it a little lower than normal. Reed into Lloyd Jones, back over the top, space for Malikan to do his business. Short little ball. Ronk goes wide. There's Blakey. Winds up on the left. Low, deliberate. I knew he was a good kick. I told you he was a good kick. There's the finishing touch required from Haywood. No problems. Sydney get it to single figures. Ran out of tarmac in the end. Talia had a little bit of trouble controlling the footy. Kept rolling by Laird. Papley again had a second go at it. Knocks it out wide. Lloyd. Little kick here. Here's Buddy. There is the task ahead. Buddy just inside the left goalpost. Very, very nicely done indeed. So he has two in the corner.
I mean, he's not going to wear himself out training, Duck. Kick forward. Rampy. Oh, he's got it. Rampy's got him. That was superb.
For Rory Leeds, they're being well held.
Smith kicks probing on Alira. That's a good mark on Josh Jenkins. Then Keith with a long ball to full forward. Alira well placed. Oh, no. Chase Jones, no. Well tackled in the end by Rampy. It's a big ask. Not something they often do, though. Last week they got rolling in the final quarter.
Kennedy deep inside 50, and this may be just the start they wanted, Bruce. Haywood. As he comes in with that banana, electric start for Sydney. Back to 17. Talia and Keith back in the field of play. Buddy here, smother. Well done. Two Adelaide players coming. He goes again. He tries the shake and bake. And the little wriggle in there as well. Against the flow. Look at the crowd behind him. They've got to their feet. Look at them. They're all standing. They're waiting for something Buddy-like. Out towards the boundary line, and here it is! It's there! Absolutely magnificent! Buddy Franklin has put the Swans back in touch!
I know, but a win in Sydney against the Swans.
Yo, what is going on, guys? It is Vader 4 Gaming, and today I'm going to do this for every round. It's going to be reacting to the Sydney Swans matches, from round 2 to round 23, or even the finals. I'm just going to be doing this every round. So really, let's begin. So, the stupid umpires, oh my god, I cannot say anything right now. They caused so many free kicks against us. They were clearly against us. No prior opportunities every time when we get tackled. And then the umpire plays holding the ball. It was honestly out of the house crap. I guarantee you, in the umpire's rule book, it says never give free kicks to the Swans. I just guarantee you that. Last week, there were stupid free kicks along with this week. Now, I hope it doesn't continue. Okay, so now how I reckon the Swans played and also the scoreline. So in the first quarter, again for the first 2-3 minutes, we started off flashing, kicking the first goal. But then after that, I don't really know how to explain it. They just kicked 4 goals, 5, and then we were stuck on a goal at quarter time. But then completely different in the second quarter, we scored 5 goals altogether, 6-6-42 compared to 6-10-46. So that was a great quarter, and we were expecting to improve in the third term, but we only scored the 4 behind to the 3-5. It was a pretty low scoring quarter, but we kind of dropped off a bit. Then in the last quarter, we got 2 goals. We looked good, but they got 3 goals and ended up winning the game by 26. But also, the umpires are paying stupid free kicks for no reason at all. And the ball, when Adelaide kicked a couple of goals, they were touched and they didn't even review them. Or they reviewed them for like 5 seconds, but they should have reviewed them more deeply because it clearly looked touched, 2 of them. But anyway, overall, we were okay, but an 0-2 start is pretty, pretty bad. And we normally start off bad and then go better, but no excuses. We got to make the top 4. We got to make the finals. We got to win a flag like we used to. For the disposals, I'm only going to read out the top 10. So we started off with Kennedy, got the ball 36 times. He was a rocket today. Same with Jake Lloyd. He got the ball 34 times. Parker got it 26 times. McVeigh got it 25 times. Jones, 22. Cunningham, 20. Rampy, 18. Papley, 17. Oliver Florent, 17, followed by Aliolia, 17. Okay, so for the goals, Franklin kicked 3. He could have done better, but he still did pretty good. He kicked 3 whopping goals. Hayward kicked 2, Ron kicked 1, Weed kicked 1, Nick Blakely, who's a star, kicked 1, followed by lots of behinds from some players. For the stats, we got 382 disposals altogether as a team, and they got 378, so we won in that. Kicks 214-226. So Sydney are on the left and Adelaide are on the right-hand side, just to let you guys know. Swans 168, Adelaide 152. Inside 50s, 55-53. Disposal effectively, 73%-71%. Efficiently, inside 50, we're bad at that. We got 40%-58%. Hit outs for the ruck, 29-47. Clearances, 44-41, which we did suck at last week, so we improved in that. Center clearances was even Steven at 12. Stoppage clearances we're pretty good at as well, that's important, 32-29. Contested possessions, 140-137. Uncontested possessions, 235-239. Followed by turnovers, 59-55. Okay, so now moving on to the marks, altogether 90-93, just better. Marks inside 50 was also even Steven at 7-7, followed by contested marks 11-11, and intercept marks 55-59, we just lost in that. And lastly, defense, tackles 54-64, tackles in forward 50, 14-10, bounces 5-4, 1 per centers 49-46, followed by interchange 82 out of 90. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bad stuff for the year from the Swans, but it's not over just yet. It's only the beginning of a whole 23 rounds. But anyway, like I said, I will do these videos in the future. Maybe not every round, but most rounds. And maybe even 40 tips for every round. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Smash that like button and the subscribe button. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.